Worry not, with me in command, the strength of our army shall increase by 50%!
Sit back and take a rest.
Headquarters to all units. The aggressor's supergiant creature, Bazal, has appeared. There are 13 of them. Put all affected areas on high alert.
On high alert?
Darn it! We've already got our hands full over here!
Top guys are always like that. Let's just take them out. What's the weakness?
They may be big, but they are still creatures. I would say aim for the head. Squad.
Division 7 didn't do half bad either. For small fries, that is.
Okay then.
Now, you were saying that there were 13 Bazals in total?
That's right.
Well then, Commander, we have our work cut out for us. We shall aid the other areas.
Great job, team.
Friends, do not mistake me for a mere leader.
In this area, the 610 White Rhino Squad is battling the remaining Bazals.
White Rhino. With that name, they seem like they will be wiped out. As a Japanese or Japanese group would be better.
This Division 6 team is named after an endangered species. One being wiped out. humans.
Sorry, Basil, but humanity shall not be wiped out that easily.
Well, duh. Now charge!
Itself.
This is the General. The mission was a success, thanks to all who participated. There are three motherships left. Let's keep this up and put the Earth back together.
Mission clear. Great job, team.
Careful, careful. Safety first.
Let us do something.
No enemies today, huh?
No giants were spotted recently either. Do you think we're done with them?
Curious. I thought peace is what we wanted.
I'm getting bored over here.
This is 511 Lascaux Unit. You got a group of enemies heading to your area.
Seriously, man, I wish I had clocked out.
Giants?
Hey.
Oh, no, you're not giants, but...
Too easy. Well, then, I don't care.
What? But Neon, someone has to defend this forest.
I shall defend
it. Let's go.
Huh? Who is that?
Save some enemies for me.
Ooh.
Please proceed with mission, Commander.
We're on top! Now let's keep pushing!
Let's go! There's so many! One of you must be bad luck!
Too easy.
6-1-1 Beelzebub Squad praise you, and you become the talk of HQ.
Is that so? Thinking back, they were good kids. They have a good eye.
That's right.
Weren't you guys squabbling?
I'll try. All units, proceed with the mission.
Too easy. Time to fly. Broke a nail. I just had a manicure. Too easy.
Here we go. Let's try.
There's so many. One of you must be bad luck. How's this?
I'll try my best. You're putting me in the fire. I gotta do this. EDF.
Let us do some of the work.
Seriously? Enemy time coming. Those flying discs are invader transport ships or carriers.
We just bought them, so we get the gist.
They'll keep making more enemies until we take them out.
Get back and take a rest.
Do they have any weakness?
Hitting them anywhere deals damage, but the red part seems most vulnerable.
It's worth a shot.
Worth a shot.
There it is again. I hear a voice from the forest.
Too easy. Here goes. Here! Time to fly.
To me.
Another swarm of enemies.
Oh.
More enemies.
Go.
We did it. We destroyed all the carriers.
Siluanos, the god of the woods.
God of the woods.
There it was again.
Who said that? As I thought, there are ghosts in this forest. There may be aliens, but ghosts? Please, clear the enemies and find that voice.
Let us do some of the work. How's this?
It might be a brother?
What's your name, little boy?
I'm Tree.
Tree? Okay. So, yeah, okay.
I'm Neon. Let's be friends, Tree.
Mission clear. Great job, team.
I need a word with HQ. What kind of strategy is exterminate all enemies? Let us do some work.
Enemies in the mission area.
Trey, we're surrounded. Surrounded.
Wait. We're just going to keep calling him Tree?
Hey, I mean, Neon is just a temporary nickname as well.
We will just have to think about it while we fight.
This to me.
Go! So, fighter, any thoughts on the name for our tree fellow?
Like, right now?
No time like the present.
Well, what about Pinocchio?
Real original.
Then how about Jack?
Oh, like Jack and the Beanstalk.
Are all your suggestions going to be from fairy tales?
Tree-E yet.
Yet.
mission on me like that?
Mission clear. Great job, team.
Aliens, do not mistake me for a mere leader.
Let us do some of the work.
It seems this area is swarming with armored spider nests.
Trey, armored spiders are silver and hard.
Never.
You mustn't forget!
Who are you?
Someone call for a Valkyrie?
I'll only lend you my power this once. You just happened upon the strongest character! I'm Pelly. I'm going!
She's with the 506 Moscow unit. Please join them.
Strongest, huh?
In your division 5, was it?
I can overcome any obstacle. I'm the Falcon with the skills! I'm number one!
I swore in my heart that I would never use the Galaxy Stone's power again, but...
Cook a name
if the good guys get out. I guess I'll have to show you 0.01% of my power!
A bit overconfident, perhaps?
If she keeps talking like that, the player may lower the game's volume settings.
Hey,
giant creatures are coming!
Whoa, whoa!
Hey!
Gotta admit,
these enemies are no joke!
Admit!
He gets it! We've gotta call this kid number two!
Hey, brother.
I don't think I've seen you around. What's your name?
Great.
Let's keep pushing.
There's enemies everywhere.
Hey.
Promised, I'll call you the number two brother,
and give you a good sidekick name.
She just does as she pleases.
Grove? No, wait. Grove! From now on, we'll call tree Grove. For mangrove.
Mission clear. Great job.
Aliens, do not mistake me for a mere leader.
Let us do some of the work.
Grove's medical exam is done.
Exam?
This base may be abandoned, but our medical equipment still works, right, boss?
We've been calling him Tree, but in fact, he's a legitimate brother.
Considering the foe, I gladly accept Tree among our pantheon of brothers.
I wonder if he's from another time like you, Marcosius.
Giant creature signals!
Let these swift enemies are army ants!
You're only now telling us about him?
Look, Kelly was being so loud before that I couldn't get a word in!
Try one of those medical examinations. As they say, when in Rome, hand me some of that barium.
Oh, and we should check Neon, too.
Let's go.
Yeah, then we can finally figure out what sister she is.
I mean, isn't that good enough?
Let's get to it.
There's enemies everywhere.
Looks like we found their nest.
Here goes.
Here's how you do it! How's this?
Hey, we need you.
Now's a good time to reload. Let's go!
Imagine you are the enemy. Then you will know where they lie.
Doing well, Commander!
Thank you.
I'll try my best.
Power and fear.
Let us do something. Let's go.
It appears nobody is here to welcome us. Shall we see ourselves out?
Grove, leave now.
Head for the stairway to the surface. I'm marking the location on your radar.
Enemies in the mission area.
More enemies.
Figures.
Job team. I need a word with HQ. What kind of strategy is exterminate all enemies? Get back and take a rest.
610 White Rhino unit here. Division 7, can you help us? We need you.
All right, deep breath. Now what's happening?
A group of formicants are crossing through this area.
Meaning there are more than those we see at present?
Yeah, they just keep coming. It's like a royal parade.
There's
so many.
Hooray.
One of you must be bad luck.
Hey, we need you.
You guys are pitiful.
Stay sharp. There's no escape.
so he'll be fine. He's not the one to worry about.
Go, go, star!
Let us do something.
Here goes.
Here's how you do it, star! Great this angel.
Always so excited.
Now that you mention it, from the first time we met, she's always enjoyed fighting ants.
I gotta do this! Blazer!
I'll try!
Clear!
Here we go!
Cover me!
I'll try!
You're dominating the enemies! Get back and take a look.
Here goes.
Great job, team.
Oh, give me some orders, please.
Let us do some of the work.
611 Stellar Sea Cow Unit is engaged in battle here, but...
their attacks appear ineffective.
What the heck should we do?
Go, go, go!
We need you.
She never stops.
Ships. Attack when the hatch is open. Any attacks against the gold armoring have no effect.
Open! Achoo! The hatches! Achoo!
Start with the enemies on the ground. The teleportation ships will open their hatches to drop in reinforcements.
Here goes.
Take a rest.
Same with the mission.
I gotta do this!
Laser!
We did it!
Defender! Ergo Sum!
That you take a rest. I shall command while you are on leave.
You can rest easy knowing I'm around.
Right.
Mission clear. Great job, team.
To me. Everybody else can focus on the fight.
Get back and take a rest.
As you all know, our leader is out on sick leave. But fear not, for I shall lead you.
Akusha, yay!
Hey, we need you.
Reload. just around here. Let's go!
Still looking for the enemy.
Enemies have been alerted. Please engage. If you keep attacking, you can stop them in their tracks. I recommend using a weapon that can attack continuously.
There's one way to do it.
And all you got.
Too easy.
There are teleportation ships at the bottom of the valley.
As your elected ruler, we shall be a democracy. Let me hear your opinion. Leon, try coming up with a plan.
All out rush!
Here we go!
Vito!
Marta? Let's withdraw for now.
Vito! Leon!
Direct us out!
Vito Maximus! Fighter!
We can wait for reinforcements.
Vito!
Get back and take a rest.
No plan!
Here goes.
We need Jackie.
2 Perito Moreno unit. We are currently engaging giants.
Giants? I knew they would show up again.
Wrath of Earth.
The Wrath of Earth?
We'd like to request you accomplished giant hunters join us. Can you make it?
Of course we can.
All you can do is just charge in, but yeah.
Quiet, you!
Mission clear.
Great job. Are these missions getting crazier every day, or am I for going along with them? Let us do some of the work.
402 Perito Moreno unit is just ahead. Please join them.
And one more thing.
I'm making my comeback as well.
Are you all right?
This isn't the time to be taking it easy.
402 Perito Moreno unit here. Several giants captured, approaching from the shore.
This land is being fortified with armaments. We can't let the giants interfere. Please clear out all enemies.
Go!
Here she goes again.
Give me all you got.
Hey, we need you.
Do not overextend. You are still recovering from your illness.
I'll be fine. It's not a cold. It's just a pollen allergy.
Allergy?
When the immune system goes into overdrive, isn't that right?
Yes. Allergies are when the immune system mistakenly attacks its own body.
Interesting.
Go wild.
A group of giants is coming.
They keep coming.
No kidding.
It's like my sneezes.
Okay, enough of that. Let's focus on the giants. Pollen allergies are the worst, aren't they?
Go away. You're putting me in the front.
immune system.
HQ's given us a vehicle for this mission.
Grove, are you saying the Giants are the Earth's immune system?
This explanation is beyond me. Fighter, do you comprehend?
The Giants mean to protect the Earth, but they've turned on us like an allergic reaction?
Yes, yes! Right, right.
Just like my allergies.
Achoo!
Mission clear. Great job, team.